Hot dogs weren't the only thing dominated at the eating contest, as Joey Chestnut may have killed a guy. Chestnut showed he is as adept at twisting necks as he is at downing Franks, and perhaps could have done the contest under protest after taking down a protester.
Stop! He's already dead!
However, Joey remained unfazed, proving he is indeed a dog.